Sagar Padgilwar is heading Padgilwar Agro since last 60 years. Not 60 years, the Padgilwar Agro is for 60 years. Sagar is heading since last 25 years. And they are in the farming equipments. Sagar, Padgilwar Agro has developed 1,000 and more dealers in Maharashtra. You can understand the magnitude of the business and magnitude of the vision. 1,000 dealers across Maharashtra. Its rice field project has been appreciated by World Bank. It's a big achievement for Padgilwar Agro. And his mobile rice mill, it's a fantastic invention, I must say. This is the mobile rice mill, which is famous in very small villages and has transformed many individuals as entrepreneurs. He has developed a Kisan machine bank, wherein agriculture machinery is available on the nominal rent. And he has empowering farmers through innovative products is the vision that he carries on his shoulders. Or sabse mahatvapurna baat, he has developed more than 350 machineries. He sells more than 450 machineries. Out of that, 350 machineries are developed by Padgilwar Agro, and he is instrumental in developing the many agriculture entrepreneurs. He is Mr. Sagar Padgilwar. Sagar, let me hand over the mic to you. I think aap aaye aur aapka presentation shuru kare.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Sagar Padgilwar, and I represent my company Padgilwar Corporation. Padgilwar Group is basically into agriculture manufacturing products from last 60 years. My grandfather, Sri Balasaheb Padgilwar, his brother, Gokushet Padgilwar, and Narayan Padgilwar. These three brothers together had the vision to do something for the farmers. They started this company 60 years back. And with the dream to help the small farmer of this country. Everyone is looking for big farmers, more than 10, 20 acres of land farmers are huge farmers, but no one was thinking about the difficulties of small farmers they were facing in their farming activity day to day. And that is where the vision started. Then my grandfather started his first machine, which was called Chinsoli Perni Yantra. That was basically to help farmers to increase their seeding capacity in the farms, so that they reduce the labor and the operation was done smoothly. So Chinsoli Perni Yantra was the first product of the Padgilwar Group. Then we made a giant winnower, hand winnower. That was just to give air to clean the seeds, which was cleaned manually by the farm labor. And then we introduced thresher. Multi-crop threshers were our biggest innovation, where we got the fame. If you think about farming, it is a very, very big sector. And from the last 60 years, there has been a very, very large improvement in farming sector. Coming to my core philosophy of my company, the most important benefactor from our business was a small farmer. The small farmer is around 2.5 acre land holding farmer, and 80% of the land holding in this country is about 2.5. So we are basically only thinking about improving the quality of farming life of these 2.5 acre landholder farmers. My company's unique features are we have developed highest quality products at the most affordable rates and sustainable after sales services. Highest quality in the sense ki when we were producing the multi-crop thresher, that was only for one particular crop. We developed a thresher for wheat, and then the need for developing a thresher for rice came, then for soybean, then for other crops, and then the need for innovation in every crops of our country was started. And the hard work of promoting these technologies to the grassroots level is what we did. And I think the journey of 60 years, what we did is we traveled 1,000 kilometers per year in the state of Maharashtra to reach out to the 1.25 crore farmers in every year. There are approximately 30,000 kilometers of state highways in Maharashtra, and another linking roads in Maharashtra, that is around 60,000 kilometers of the highways and roads which we have in Maharashtra only. And what I can say is in the last 60 years, we could reach 1,000 kilometers every year, and innovated more than 450 products. We have a network of around 1,000 dealers. What we have achieved is, in few words, we can say that Padgilwar have not earned money, but we have earned trust of more than around 1.25 crores of farmers who are based in Maharashtra. That is the only thing I can say. And what I feel is the next age of farming is going to come for the next 15 years. Coming 15 years are going to be the future of Indian agriculture. We have not seen any kind of agriculture in this country till date, which we are going to see the next 15 years. That is what I feel. The IT and the agtech field of Indian farming is going to change the entire scenario. It has already started in the field. We have the most important factor of the country for agriculture is more crop per drop. And we are going into a next stage of precision farming, precision irrigation, precision fertigation. Everything is going to be precise spraying, precise harvesting, and we are going to save a lot of money by using IT in farming. And there are so many sectors which I have already displayed on the screen. Labor management will involve IT. There are so many other factors: labor management, precision irrigation, precision watering, yield estimation, market linkages. Everything will be through IT. And there are so many factors here. You can see on the screen, this is what is going to change the entire farming domain of Indian agriculture. Water monitoring, precision irrigation, finance and insurance, crop marketing, trading platforms, supply analytics, yield forecasting, cold chain monitoring. Everything will be requiring IT. And what my message for today's young generation of our community and the entire young community of the country is, like, we want that the young IT guys should basically look into the most flourishing industry in the country for the next 15 years to come. We will see our golden age.
PADCORP, Samruddha Shetkari, Sampanna Bharat.